Kaya maraming tao, they cannot overcome the problem because they're trying to overcome it with their own strength, with their own positive thinking. Hindi mo kaya. Ang sinasabi ni Jesus, without my presence, you are in big trouble. You want to have a trouble-free heart? Not a trouble-free life, but a trouble-free heart? Believe in me. Be with me. Trust my presence. Even if you don't see me, you trust me. Yun ang idea ng Diyos. Sasamahan ka niya. Tutulungan ka niya. Dahil totoo siya. Nagkakaintindihan tayo? Dahil totoo siya. Kaya nga, ito yung challenge ng Diyos. Kaya marami sa atin, discouraged sa buhay. Bakit? Hindi kasi real yung presence ng Diyos. Kasi makakarinig kayo, uy, kinakausap siya ni Lord. Si Ate Agi, kinakausap. Nangungusap pa si God. Hindi tanong kung nangungusap ang Diyos. Ang tanong, kinakausap mo ba si God? The reason why you cannot hear Him speak to you because you are not talking to Him too.